log on to the system. So to create ABA program, T code is SE38. Hit enter. You have to create programs in your namespace, that is customer namespace. Either you need to use Y or Z. Z underscore Raj underscore sample program. Once you enter the program name, click on create. Type the title of the program. Same title I can give, like Z underscore Raj underscore sample program, or you can also sample program by Raj. The type of the program is can be selected from this drop down. You can select executable programs. Also include program, module, pool, function, group like this. Click executable program. Click on save button. Here this is the screen. If you are planning to transport this particular program to other SAP system, that is quality system, you need to put this particular program into a package. If you don't want to transport the program, you can click on local object. That means the object will be created, but it is not transportable. So in this case, let us simply create local object. In next video, I'll show you how to create package and how to include this program into the package. Then I'll show you how to transfer this particular object, that is ABAP program, to quality system and then to production system. Okay, now I am clicking on local object. I am not including the program into any package, just it is a local object. Click on local object. Okay, here you can write your ABAP code. Just for sample program, I am using write statement with welcome to SAP Basis Online Training, and put quote single quote and put polystar. So once you enter the code of program, just click on the save button. You can use a syntax check, that is check this is the button which is available in application toolbar to check the syntax. So program Z underscore Raj underscore sample program is syntactically correct. Now you have to activate this program. Object is activated. Now you have to process it directly. That means you are executing this program. So this is the execution, this is the output, that is result. Okay, so you come out from the screen, and directly if you want to execute, just to come out from the screen to go to the initial screen, from here again if you want to execute the same program, enter SE38 and put the program. Click on execute button from here. So in this way, you can execute the existing programs also. So that's all about creating sample ABAP program. I hope you understood well. Thanks for watching.